ghost that punishes bullies? Hikiko-san, the Japanese urban legend that scares bullies away. Hikiko-san is a terrifying ghost who lurks in the rivers and outskirts. She suffered from abuse by her parents and bullying by her classmates in life. After she died, she became a restless spirit who haunts and harms those who are mean to others. Hikiko-san can turn into a monster. She can control water and electricity, and uses them to harm people. Before she uses her power, please like,